Once upon a time, there was a fine young man traveling the seven seas. He was young, he was wild, and sometimes a bit impatient with the world. One day, he met an old lady in a dark corner of a tavern. She had an apple. "Eat this apple," she said. "Eat this apple and you will get rid of all the problems you will have with girls." And so he did. He waited. He waited for the apple to take effect. But then he felt there was something terribly wrong. He stumbled. He tried not to fall, but the pain was unimaginable. And then his teeth fell off. Devastated and deprived of his manhood, he lost the will to carry on. But then, he heard an ancient legend about a mystic animal which was said to hold the cure for his problem. The only thing he needed to do was to touch the horn of the... Gosh, is my dick long, unicorn. He instantly set sail, went to Moon Island, found the beast, and after a long and furious battle, finally touched its horn. The curing process started immediately. In fact, the growth was so immense that from that moment on he was known as the Three-Legged Pirate. He sailed back to the tavern, searched for the old lady, and then... They fucked all night.